That one that you like.
18 pesos, that's good. You should get some.
It's different. We have a...
I don't know which one I liked. They all tasted pretty good though.
They're all the same. Yeah. This is the same, but it has like a bunch of sugar.
I see.
And those are spicy candies. Those ones.
Those are cool.
That's coconut.
Oh. That's cool.
You've never tried this. It's made out of milk.
Mmm. That's cool. And then tequila.
Want to go over there?
Yeah, the bell's ringing.
Want to take a picture there?
Sure.
No más en los espacios, en las entradas.
He also gave me five.
A little bit. What do you think?
Not really.
No? I'm somewhat hungry. The guy looked like your dad.
Cool.
A little bit. One in the white shirt. That's just the big head part.
No.
He has hair, so it doesn't.
No, he doesn't. My dad looks super different. They also sell candy there.
Mmm, candy. Let's go find those pants.
We'll try to
Looks like
them.
There's an outfit store right there.
Let's go.
Oh, excuse me. How do I say excuse me in Spanish?
Con
permiso.
Con permiso.
Con permiso.
They sell pants here.
Cowboy hats. Yeah.
No?
No.
Let's go.
Okay.
Gracias.
Gracias.
also have like cowboy hat.
Ooh, that's nice. You look good in this.
Oh, look at this one, babe.
Hola, ¿qué precio tiene esta camisa?
250. Oh, baby, look at this one. I like it. I like it for you. You can't try them on.
That looks good on you. Oh, you can't? Oh,
yeah,
sorry.
It says don't touch
sorry.
This hat. What do you think about this one?
How much are these?
$890.
890?
Yeah, that's ridiculous expensive. What do you think about this shirt?
It's cool. It's nice. $250?
Let's go.
Okay.
Gracias.
De nada.
Gracias. Camel.
Want me to take you over
to Sure.